Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Jay here with my prediction for the Ole Miss-Arkansas game. Kickoff at 2:30 in Fayetteville, Arkansas. This is a winnable game that I predicted that the Arkansas Razorbacks would win. I'm going to say the score is going to be 35-31. I think that the offense will get itself together, but the keys to the game is Franks taking care of the ball, establishing the run game, and then on defense, making sure that we get pressure. Ole Miss has a dual threat quarterback and a good pair of running backs. So be interesting to see how things are, and hopefully that the defense will be able to contain, tackle better than they did last week. A lot of that had to do with the weather and things like that. So Arkansas will win. What are your thoughts? Do you think that the Hogs have a chance against Ole Miss? I know Ole Miss had some staff, maybe some players who had the COVID-19 tested positive for that. I don't think there's going to be an impact in this game, but I do think that the Hogs will have the edge with the home crowd. So if you're going to be at the game, make sure you cheer hard for those Hogs. But I just think that we'll have a balanced attack with the run with Traylon Smith and hopefully Rakeem Boyd. You have Burks back, so healthier on both sides of the ball, hopefully, and we'll see some energy on defense. And hopefully if the defense gets a turnover, the offense will be able to march down and score. If the second half Razorbacks that played against against Auburn will show up throughout the whole game, first and second half, Arkansas has a chance to do some great things in this game. So let me know what your takeaway is, what you expect. This is Jay signing off. Y'all have a great day. Enjoy this weather. Nice cool morning. I think it's going to be 70 degrees here. Let me know what the weather's like where you are, what games you'll be watching today, if you're not a Hogs fan and you're following, and just let me know. All right, peace.